Developing news now, Costa Mesa police have arrested two people in connection to a threat made against Estancia High School. Well, school officials say they were made aware of a social media threat last night. The post showed some kind of weapon. We're told two suspects were arrested this morning and that officers also took a BB gun into their possession that may have been shown in the post. Police say there is no longer a credible threat against the high school. Classes are currently in session.